Like windy and cold.
Like windy. It was windy, not mine. Like windy. Windy didn't like it.
I didn't expect, because when I get out in our house, it's sunny. So I dress up in a sunny
outfit.
And then when we arrive there, oh my goodness.
It's as you can see, I've had to borrow me orange jacket out of the car because it's that blaming cold on the seafront.
And it's a good thing we have an umbrella with us.
Yeah, because it was raining.
Yeah.
Here we are at Llandudno, known as the Queen of the Welsh Resorts. I wonder who's the King of the North. It's a beautiful seaside town in North Wales. It's nestled on the shores of the Irish Sea, with the Great Orme Headland at one side and the Little Orme on the south side.
Yeah, so now we're riding here on a boat in Llandudno to see the beautiful view. And you know, Llandudno is a popular tourist destination offering something for everyone. So visitors can enjoy the town's many attractions, including the Great Orme cable car. Next time we have to ride cable car, because my husband, he is so scared of heights.
Yeah. No, I'm not.
You are.
I'm not scared of heights. I'm scared of falling.
Yeah.
That's the Great Orme, or that's the Little Orme there.
Yeah, and also one of the tourist destination is the Llandudno Pier and the Happy Valley Gardens.
They're not happy for the chickens, believe me. Valley chickens.
Yeah, there are also numbers of historical sites to explore, such as the Llandudno town.
Yeah, but if you put your hair in there, you might get it chopped off.
Oh.
And if you put too far, then you might get your head chopped off. Torino's church.
Yeah, and Santudno's church.
Santudno's.
Yeah.
Llandudno is a great place to enjoy, relax, and enjoy a pint in the beautiful scenery. The town has a number of awarded beaches, as well a variety of parks and gardens. Visitors can also walk. They can walk along the promenade and take in a boat trip to explore the coastline.
Yes, so as we go along in here, this is the Great Orme.
Yeah, and as you'll see across the road, there's all the holes in the middle of it.
Yeah.
They used to be, what you call it, mining holes for kids. They used to put them in there, and the kids are digging in there all week.
Yeah.
And whatever they get, all the ore is pulled out of top,
mm-mm.
and kids are getting to finish work on a Saturday. And they were that used to the dark. You had to wear special glasses so it wouldn't blind them when they came out of them.
Yeah, that was before. It's a very interesting historic site.
Cruel to people.
That was before,
and now
it's a beautiful sight now. That the Great Orme, the shape.
Yeah, it looks like a head.
Yeah, it's so amazing. It's so magical that one.
Yeah, not very magical at all. This Orme cable car and Llandudno Pier and the Happy Valley Gardens.
Yes.
Oh, what's good for that?
So.
If you're looking for a place to relax and enjoy the beautiful scenery, Llandudno is a perfect destination, which is an award-winning beaches, parks and gardens, and a great place to escape the hustle and bustle of everyday life.
Yes, so we enjoy our visit here, and we plan again to visit soon.
And a good thing about it, there's plenty of parking,
Mm-mm.
and nobody telling you what to do, especially if you're disabled, like me. They don't tell you what to do and tell you to hurry up and get out of there. They want to park there themselves.
Yeah.
There's loads of places to park.
kids.
And lots of people to see.
Yes.
All different people of all different ages doing all different things.
And the promenade is so very long.
Yeah, it's bloody cold.
Yeah.
But we'll have to come back when it's not miserable and wet.
Yes, because this time when we went here, it is very like windy and cold.
Like windy. It was windy, not mine like windy. Windy didn't
I didn't expect, because when I get out in our house, it's sunny. So I dress up in a sunny
outfit.
Yeah. And then when we arrive there, oh my goodness.
It's as you can see, I've had to borrow me orange jacket out of the car because it's that blaming cold on the seafront.
And it's a good thing we have an umbrella with us.
Yeah, because it was raining.
Yeah.
We couldn't put it up on the boat. They wouldn't let us. The rain was everywhere.
Oh, yeah. But aside from that, we enjoy our ride in the boat.
Even though it was very short.
Yeah.
It was supposed to be an hour. It was 23 minutes.
It's a short trip, but we enjoy to see the Great Orm, the lighthouse in the middle of the Irish Sea.
And the wind farm. Don't forget the wind farms.
Yes.
There's plenty of wind.
It's still worth it.
Yeah, of course it is.
Yeah.
It's something to do. It's something different.
Yeah. And aside from that boat ride, we tried the Ferris wheel.
Yeah,
I like.
Wasn't very Ferris.
I like riding the Ferris wheel because you can see
when you're miles
on the top,
and miles.
Yeah, when you're on the top, it's like you're on the top of the world, Charles.
Yeah, well, that's
like in a cloud nine.
I bet it's like that.